party was pumping. And everybody having a ball.
Hi, my name is Uday Chandrika. I'm studying for a SAIS program. And I have given a task to do a creative video assignment for my psychology subject. And I'm going to, my title is about pet grooming. And I'm going to show you how to do pet grooming in the right way.
I tell the fellas start the name calling. And the girls respond to the call.
But first, let me introduce you to my pets.
Who let the dogs out?
Okay, now this fella is our first in the family. Her name is Phoebe. As you can see, she is a silky terrier, a female. She is 9 years old, right? Yeah, 9 years, she's 9 years old. She actually got her name from the TV series called Friends, and my dad loved the character Phoebe Buffay, and as she's blonde, so he actually named her Phoebe. And now we have Snow White. As you can see, she is a female big bone Shizu. She's practically 8 years old, and she is my second sister's pet.
Get back, Gruffy, back, Gruffy, get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I might not get angry.
Now, in the third in our family. He is a German Shepherd, as you can see, he is a German Shepherd, and his name is Forrest, F-O-R-E-S-T, right? And he is a male German Shepherd. He is going on about 6 months right now. Right?
Cute, huh? Cows calling them canine. Hey! But they tell me, hey man, start up the party. You put a woman in front and a man.
Okay, now this is the prince of the house. Number 4. His name is Alaska. As you can see, he's a woolly husky, which is a mixture of a Siberian husky and an Alaska Malamute. So he's actually bigger. He's actually 4 months. 4 to 5 months right now. And he's actually this big. He is the most naughtiest dog I've ever seen. The most of the world.
Behind, I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the
Okay, and this is the last in our family. His name is Australia. He is a black and white male border collie, and he's going almost 9 months right now. But as you can see, he's still a puppy and he's still really small. And he just got cured from parvo recently, so that's why. She's a bit small.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, no, doggy, hold it.
Taking care of street dogs and normal breeder dogs are really opposite. The first thing they need is vaccination. It's really important. You need to bring your dog to the animal clinic or veterinarian at least once a month to check up on their health. The second thing is you need to really give them food. You have to give them food twice or twice daily, which I give my dogs twice daily to maintain their health so they don't become weak or fatigued. The third thing is that you really need to give them love. If you do not care for them, if you do not give them love, then I suggest they don't might last long. They won't last long.
John McEnroe, if your girl steps up, I'm smacking the hump. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes than the Bible's got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I've returned. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned. Cause I got lyrics, but you ain't got none. If you come to battle with a shotgun.
I came to get down.
The fourth thing is that you need to bring them for walking. You know, it's a good exercise for them. They need to keep up their strength. And who knows, even you can also do some carries. Not the thin ones though.
Jump up and get down.
And the fifth thing is also important thing, which is grooming.
I rise to the top, I never eat a pig cause a pig is a cop, or better yet a Terminator, like Arnold Schwarzenegger, trying to play me out like as if my name was Sega, but I ain't going out like no perp bitch, get used to one style of yo and I might switch it up, up and around, then buck buck get down, put out your head and then you wake up in the dawn of the dead, I'm coming to get ya.
Grooming helps to take care of the hygiene problem so they won't have any ticks and they can actually be healthy and might live longer.
Jump around! Jump around! Jump up and get down!
And the topic for today is grooming, so let's get on with it! Come on! Is that I'm going to show you how I actually learned how to groom pets for my friends in the pet shop. With that, I brought two of my dogs, which is a German Shepherd, Forest, and my Shih Tzu, Snow White. With this fella here, and his name is Alaska. There are 7 steps in grooming a large breed or a puppy. First step is brushing. Brush his fur to dispose of the knots. Is cleaning his ears. This is so that the measure of wax in his ears will not give him an infection. Step is cutting his nails. This is to stay away from his nails getting broken without anyone else's input, as it may be agonizing and may stall out on his fur when he attempts to scratch himself.
Can't breathe. fourth step is to give him a really nice shower. This ensures that all the dirt and filth in his fur is washed off properly. The fifth step is to dry him using a towel. The sixth step is to dry him using a hair dryer so that it gives him a chance to dry faster.
Cause every time my boyfriend and I break up, my world is crushed and I'm all alone. The love bug crawls right.
Lastly, the seventh step, brush his fur once more.
Thank you for watching this. I hope you enjoyed the video and my 10 minutes is up. Bye bye. See you, bye. Why? See you, bye. It's just for sleepy. Bye bye.